Hey everyone, Battlefield Central here, and welcome back to another video. Drop a like if you want more Battlefield 6 content. But today we're gonna be talking about something important. Tom Henderson, the Battlefield 6 leaker, has made more sketches and more gameplay info on Battlefield 6 gameplay. Now take this info with a grain of salt. Simply put, DICE can always remove such info, never put it into the game, or it did not exist at all. That being said, let me know what you want to see in the Battlefield 6 trailer down in the comments below. Tom also posted this juggernaut with an Apache helicopter, so it seems like Apache helicopters will still be present and destroying enemy teams, but it's an armored helmet with a juggernaut type suit, so it will be very, very reinforced. So this is what the actual, and I'm really excited to see, are these juggernauts actually kits? Are you able to equip them from the start? Most likely gonna be some sort of special kits, and there's gonna be normal soldiers, and there's gonna be some type of super soldiers flying around and, you know, jumping on enemy teams. But this is a great example of how it will look like, basically a juggernaut looking from the side, you know, and the Apache helicopter flying by. Who knows what is next on the reveal trailer. What we can also see is some kind of an Osprey going down here, you know, and the soldier looking at that. Check over here, like, this is simply awesome, this soldier. But the trailer will be completely different than this. You can see an Osprey going down, you can see like Firestorm, and this soldier looking at this Osprey, possibly the teammates, is possibly the enemies, and just going down, getting destroyed, and adding some cover to the battlefield. This seems like a normal soldier, and I don't know what these two are. It's probably some sort of mountains or some sort of scopes. We can't really understand this scene, but it seems pretty exciting to see what the reveal trailer will actually feature. So the first thing we actually saw is this kind of a like a robot dog thing. Now, one of these looks like Boston Dynamics, and the other one looks like a mule for Boston Dynamics. And can't wait to get stabbed by one of these. Like, I find this super fascinating if this comes into the game. Now, what I really like about this is like this super turret that will, you know, basically shoot enemies. At what point is it controlled by you? Does it find enemies regardless? I'm really interested how this would work, and it wouldn't be too powerful. But what we will see in the trailer is probably some robot dogs. Now, what you can see here is one of them actually has a turret and probably assists the player instead of, you know, carrying the player. The other one carries around like med packs and ammo, it seems like. And that would be pretty exciting. We also heard that, you know, some of these robots will actually breach doors if that happens, and this is really, really modern. It's modern, it's not too futuristic. It's what I like about the next Battlefield overall. If we get some kind of assistance, I finally won't have to ask my other teammates to drop me some ammo. So these are the things we can actually see. So these are actual modern robot dogs, and Battlefield Italy actually posted that an insider says that these are gonna be helping your very own soldier. Now, this is concept, but if we could see that like with a machine gun taking cover, I would definitely RPG that robot, and that would be so, so exciting to me. We also have Tom Henderson live stream recap thread, which hopefully we can condense everything Tom said into one thread so the information is more accessible. And this is actually a new live stream Tom did, and a lot of this information is actually new. Tom stated Battlefield 6 was the most polished Battlefield title, and I definitely could agree with this considering the rumors that Battlefield 6 has been 4 to 5 years in development. Skyscrapers will be destroyable. He's unsure on the robot dogs being OP or not. More sketches will be released, which he has already done, maybe even more. He's unsure on the robot dogs being OP or not. I hope not, but even then, somehow they could be destroyed in the future. And players from COD will most likely move over to Battlefield. This is something we will see from an example. So maybe something bad happens in Warzone and a lot of people will want a free Battlefield game to play. That would be awesome, especially with the Xbox Game Pass. You know, Battlefield and Call of Duty will have a huge, huge war this year. Battlefield's Battle Royale will undoubtedly challenge Warzone. Now, this means that the next Battlefield Battle Royale will be good. A lot of people weren't excited with the previous Battlefield title, and I think this is some pretty good news. He speculated the teaser will be on the 7th and then the reveal on the 10th, because the EA earnings call is on the 11th, and I definitely would agree with this, because, well, really, you want to release the trailer one day before the investor call to hype up the investors. However, this is just speculation at this point, and the teaser will tell us more information on this. The helicopters are also most likely two-seaters. Now, this is gonna be some good news for some, you know, co-op duos trying to destroy enemy teams. Imagine getting 50 kills when in your own helicopter. Tom has seen three iterations of the trailer, and the latest one is very detailed. So probably he said that the first version of the trailer was leaked, if this is true. The rockets are extremely detailed and oxygen plumes are visible. Oh my, and I would be pretty excited to see the gameplay in June. If you shoot a rocket at the left side of the building, then a shockwave will occur and particles, dust from the building will release from the right side. Gameplay likely at E3, and what I do remember is 2020 E3 was actually on June 8th. So we are not that far off. We're a bit of a month, so the forward month should be the most fun. Ospreys are transport based and probably, you know, not very much weaponized based. Battlefield is most likely multiplayer only, as he has not heard any details regarding single player. I don't know how to feel about this. Maybe it will be changed, maybe it will not be changed, but we shall see. We shall see, because maybe the single player is like a huge top secret project right now. But melee animations will be unlockable via the Battle Pass, and I would love to see this. Warzone has something like this and believes the game will be on Game Pass from day one. That's also what the leaks have been indicating towards. Trailer is under 2 minutes, so it will be really short but really detailed. And if they have multiple versions ready, or multiple versions were done, that means the trailer is most likely ready, right? And Ospreys are transport based is what I find really nice. What if you can destroy one of the Ospreys before the round starts? That would be awesome. There's gonna be no behemoths. The Juggernaut was the most futuristic thing he saw. Trailer is very fast paced. The Americans are trying to infiltrate an island to prevent a rocket launch. Oh my, if this is true, I would love to see this. I would simply love that. The Russians trying to defend, the Americans going in, you know, taking casualties. This gets me really, really excited. Also, has he said anything about weapon customization and variety? In his last stream, he said the weapons customization was really detailed and you could change nearly any part of your gun. Dr. Disrespect posted, it's a snooze fest out there, and Tom Henderson replied, not long now, Doc, and we really don't have to wait long now to actually see the trailer, which I want to see from DICE themselves. I am super, super excited myself to see what's up next. Is there any helmet with open face like this one? And Tom Henderson actually did reply, so what you can see is there's actually gonna be like an open face helmet. Yeah, but generally speaking, the soldiers have face coverings too, so you can't really see the soldiers in the trailer. Now, this got pretty popular. It might have been in front of us the whole time, and what you can see here is 5 feet by 8 feet, and you can see here, like, this is what Battlefield posted, right? And this is the original trailer, Battlefield trailer, and a lot of people are speculating these are actually dates. So if you check over the comments here, search for the trailer, which seems to be 5 feet by 8, meaning the 8th of May. I know this was on Saturday and might be received as a reach by you guys, but it's upcoming week and a potential date to build a week full of hype. Announcement tomorrow and teaser 2 to 3 days before. This was dropped 19 hours ago, and I have to say, no, this is not gonna happen. Usually we don't get any dates or any reveals during the weekend. You get them on working days, like a Tuesday or Thursday is the most highest possibility. There was also some other unimportant news that I didn't cover in this video, but if you want more videos like this, be sure to drop a like and subscribe. It will help you out a lot. And anyway, see you tomorrow. This is Battlefield Central, sign out.